Ugh. That sculpture fight took a lot out of me. Like 2 days later, and I remember him. Just this now. Oh no! I don't want to get seen by that guy with a cannon. Nothing down here, is there? Don't think I explored that. That guy's on patrol, right? He's looking at us, he's looking at us. Okay, see what's in there. Can I see you from here? He's right there, so I could actually get a backstab from here. Maybe it's better to try and fight him down below. Backed up in the corner. Should be able to take him. Oh, it's fire. To be honest, I thought that would kill me. Nah, that was too greedy. Actually, it'd be annoying how I need to kill all these guys again. failed attempt. There we go. You fight that guy more than anybody else in the game, I think. Boss-wise. You fight him in the Harata estate. You fight him here, you fight him in the Hidden Forest. As you fight him in the Harata estate again. Can you fight in one more place? I can't really remember right now. Well, shoot. I remember these guys. We don't need to go in there. No, we're leaving them. It's their lucky day. Something going on over there? Let's get on in on this action.
Ahead, the interior ministry stronghold. Bring them down, and there's still Ashina.
Wait a sec, that's Ashina Castle, right? Yeah. Okay, buddy. A lunge, okay. See any items down there? I think we came in from that way originally. We go. Huh. Huh. It really doesn't want us to get over there. I've tried going all around every road that I could think of. Is actively blocking our path, so maybe we're just not meant to do it at this point in the story. So let's continue then. This bridge is new anyway. I mean, I don't need this bridge to get into the castle, so it doesn't really make a lot of sense to require the bridge. It's pretty clear. Now let's just see. Yeah, I need to retake the castle all over again. Keep these guys alive for some health gain later. Yeah, they're not putting up a fight.
Everyone, forgive me, but nobody would put their life on the line for free. All right, so how do I make my escape?
He was talking about that earlier on in the story. So the little guy's taken out. Ah! These guys do so much damage. I can't see what they're doing in this grass either. Since they're all supposed to fight. I got one of them. I just can't see what his moves are in this grass. There we go. Oh, I thought I hit that. It's a perfect throw. I can just take him then. Honestly, the high kick is really good on these guys. No! What else is around here then? Anything on the other side? Anything new there? Anything above? I don't see anything above either. That island was a trap! Possible alternate storyline could lead you there, or something would be there. Guy's not messing around. Not at all. Jeez. Come on then. Doesn't seem like anything new is in the water. Maybe we'll come back that way. Fall down on one of them from above. Best way to do that is actually over here. Seems like nobody's on the roof anymore. nobody around. This place used to be like 20 guys up here. I'm sure we're meant to get to the roof. But I just had so many boss fights that I just kind of dodged to fight these little guys. Jeez, look at all that. Must be fighting each other. Not see that this guy was struggling. Someone's got a gun somewhere. This guy's a tough guy too. Come on, follow me. Are you missing it, man? You got guys shooting at you, dude. No! Forgot about that guy. I got this guy with a gun. Place your bets. Honestly, I hope the guy with the sword loses. The one sword. Yeah. I'll have my own fight. Alright, the other guy's coming. I know I can, but I'll probably never use it anyway. Just saying. Still gonna come in from above. This guy's quite sneaky, isn't it? Two guys waiting by the door there. Looks like I have some little science here now. great. Alright, let's see what that guy was gonna say about... You're the shinobi, aren't you?
You're a shinobi, right? Please, reinforce the men in the castle grounds. They're on the verge of defeat.
Sure.
You will.
You have my gratitude. Climb that mud wall to get to the roof. There should be a shinobi kite there. Forget about me. Help our men in the castle grounds. Please, for Ashina.
So that's how you get to the outskirts. We've been trying to get there. The kite's on the top of the castle, though. Oh, no. There it is, actually. It used to be over there. That's where I thought it was. So, still some more to explore down here first, though. Yeah, he's not friendly. If I can sneak up on him by grabbing that ledge. A bit risky. God, this is stealthy. Sorry, man. Come back to him later. That guy should have lost his aggro by now. So I thought he had someone on the roof there. Oh no! I don't want to deal with that. Red Eyes version. Death blow on this time. There we go. I wonder if you could see the sculpture if we didn't kill him. Running around there, just this big red thing in the distance. He is so huge. Let's finish looking around here. Retake the castle first, and then we'll go back. What's that kite? I did not see him. I was right next to him. Red Eyes versions. Yeah, I can grapple onto it from here. Where did that take me though? Over there? Is that the grave? No. I don't know what that is. But I'm guessing it takes me to the outskirts because of what that guy said. I don't want to go there yet. Probably gonna be a lot of guys there because it said there'd be an overrun. It's like I've killed every enemy around here. Let's get the items inside. Two more player beads. I think one of them is the fish. Hit him! God. Everything in here? Did I miss anything? All the commotion? How about secret room? Anything new in here? Nope. It's quite the run I'm having. Or something Okay. This might be the time to rest, because I think I've searched the castle grounds completely, killed everybody, done everything. Let's check idols. What do I need here? Dojo, got that. Castle lookout tower, where's that? Oh yeah, that's above us. Yeah, I still need that one too. That's where I meant to go though. The secret entrance below this area, so that'll probably be the last area. Alright, let's put this back on. And combat arts, I forgot to do that. Ever since I took it off because I was fighting the sculpture and I kept pressing L1 and R1 at the same time and I wasn't using any combat arts on them. Should I put this on? Let's take this guy with us for fun, for kicks. Jeez.
Lord Ashin, I will be borrowing this. Please watch over me. We, the Ashina clan, will win this battle.
To dodge it, man. Well, I could have counted it. That's a lot of money I just lost. Saw me. I wonder how these guys get the red eyes. You know, I know how they get them with the red lumps. I mean, but I mean, why would they use them? And what's the lore behind the red eyes? That's what I mean. I wonder what's that about. What's with the music? See that? Nothing. Alright, where's the I don't wanna go up that. Actually, I don't think there's anything up here. Because this is not where we need to go. There could have been a boss fight up here. See, talk to
Lord Kuro escaped the castle through the secret path.
Yeah, we hit that before. New items in here. Oh, look! We did open the window. So I could have just gone down and thought it was on the other side. My bad. Alright, let's take a look at that kite. Which way is that from here?
You're part of the reinforcement force,
right?
Please hurry. The castle outskirts are in bad shape.
Damn ministry forces. They've taken up the Serpent Valley and raised a bridge. Please, save
Ashina. For Ashina.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that. We just came from that way. Everything looks fine over there. Can I see any items over there? Even if I could, I don't think it would render this far away. Yeah. Because then that's destroyed and it's all on fire over there. So I'm not sure. So I don't think so. It's just kind of pointless. Sure, I wasn't trying to do that. Maybe you just can't get to there. If that's the case. Because I went all around it. A couple of times, actually. Just don't think we can get there. Tried a couple of times. I guess the last thing to do is to continue the main story. Oh, there's an item over there.